Okay, hi, this is Gamer Dom, and I'm checking back in on progress with my Czech grinding. Sounds a bit rude, but there you go. We got up to the tier 7 Czech tank, the T34-100, which I really, really liked. In our last video, I took you quickly through it and how I felt it was going to play and showed a few games, and I've now played a few more games. I've unlocked quite a lot of it, just got the top radio to go, have now upgraded to the big turret on it, which gives it a lot more bounceability, if that's a word. So let's have a quick look at it in the barracks. In the chalet, because it's still Christmas themed. So you can see this great big bulbous gun mantle here does seem to bounce shots. It's considerably larger. Let's put the old one back on. There you go. So that one is much more conventional, much more like the normal T-34 turret. This one sticks out a lot more. I don't know whether that's actually spaced armor or not. It could well be, but it does make a difference. You know, again, you are, as I said in the original, just accept that. Don't want to go into battle with any shortfall of ammo. It doesn't carry enough. As I said in the full review of this tank, you're not going to count on your armor. At the end of the day, you're driving around a tier 6 tank in a tier 7 shell, if you like. So the hull and even the turret are really only tier 6, and this is a tier 7 vehicle, so you can't rely on it bouncing shells. It will, however, every so often bounce with you, so that's all good. Couple of other things I've found out since I've played a few more games, and I've now played 25 in this, is that, just mentioned it briefly there, ammo. I find that if I survive the game and get through to an advanced stage with it, I start to run out of shells. It only carries 30, and that feels a little bit lacking, so that can happen. Also, I mentioned in one of the reviews, I think in the review, that on the test server I had a few instances of ammo racks. I haven't, touched wood, had a repeat of that, just the occasional ones, you know, just the normal things, but not as predictable as I was worried that it might be. So I have now fitted improved vents, as well as gun lane drive, and also high caliber, what am I talking about? Medium caliber gun rammer. The only thing I was thinking still about putting in there, which I like putting on my mediums, is coated optics, but I've decided not to. I've stuck with what I've got. So yeah, my opinion of the tank remain the same. I really, really enjoy it. I think it's a nice, fun medium. It is a support tank. You need to be just behind the front line. Your armor isn't up to enough to really deal with heavy, heavy tanks, and you haven't really got the mobility of proper medium tanks. You're a sort of hybrid tank in this thing. But this gun, the 100mm gun, is very, very effective. Very effective. And you can dish out some hurt in it. So anyway, enough waffle. If you want the waffle, you can go and look at the other tank. But let's have a look at it in action, shall we? Okay, so where are we? So live oaks, it's a tier 7 matchup, so we've been pretty fortunate. One of the things, it doesn't really have much gun depression. This big gun is just not really good enough for gun depression, so I think I might push along and support the traditional heavy city pump, heavy city push. See what we can do down there. Maybe. Well, let's see where everyone goes first. We'll head over towards the hill, and if need be, cut back across, depending on how the split goes. So the view range on this thing isn't fantastic. And it looks like nobody's going for the city, which is not great. Now I have got a good crew on this tank now. It's got a sixth sense, so I'm going to take a risk. Park up here. There's nobody going for the city. Oh, great. But half our team, well, half our team, there's three tanks sitting in the cap. Oh joy. World of tanks, huh? So we got a T1 heavy, all on his own. There's a target. I just pulled back. And here you can see the gun depression on this thing is not great. Not great at all. I couldn't get my gun down on him. Right, that decides it. There's just nobody heading. There's a lot of their tanks coming the other flank. I'm not going to go and waste my time dying in the city. I'm going to go across here and see whether we can do some dying over this side. See him, he's on the other side. Let's see what we can do. Oh, now they're heading for the city, just after I give up that position. I could have supported them, but really... Yeah, well, that was inevitable. I mean, so the right move was to go for the city, no doubt about it, for the heavies. Oh, there you go. But the problem with it, once you've committed to that, you just, once you've seen that nobody else is supporting you, it's just no point carrying on. Why carry on that way? You're just going to die. I just don't get it myself. So anyway, here we go. We're trundling along quite merrily. Doing 43, so you know, as I said, I think the mobility is not awful. Not fantastic, but it's not awful. Well, thank you. So I can get a shot on him. Yep, we got him. So you get there again, you let that gun aim. It's a really nice gun, to be absolutely honest. I really enjoy hitting with it. Disappeared, which is really frustrating. Let's see if we can get in a hold down position. That's him, which is not great. Ah, thought I had a shot on his hull there. We changed to premium because we're noobs. And I want to kill him. One more and he's dead. Yeah, there we go. So he's dead. The cap's in trouble. Do I go back? The T-34 back there. I'm going to go midway because and at least I can get back it that way if I need to. Well, there's a lot in the cap, in our cap. Well, there's a few going back, so we should be alright. Okay, so I'm going to try and swing back round the back. See if we find the arty in the traditional arty space. No, he's not there, but I'm not going to waste my time hunting. We've got enough tanks back there. been spotted by something. Ah, oh, there is. One needs to reset the cap, we're going to lose. Oh, shoot. Should have gone back. Should have gone back. We lost a game we should have won. That's really frustrating. That's annoying. That really is annoying. So, we finished 4th on damage, 4th on experience, 2 kills. Yeah, not going to say I'm a bit pissed because I should have gone back. Should have gone back, idiot. Oh well, never mind. That's another try, see what we can do. Okay, so we've got a tier 8 game this time. They've got a better team than we do, which is a bit worrying. I think I'm gonna go and mix it with the mediums. Not really got the armor to get involved in. Not really got the armor to get involved in the city with the heavies, so I'm gonna go down here and hope that something comes with us. Get with us. I'm back on the Royal Wii again. I keep doing that. With us. And me. It's me. Only me. Only me. So, I thought at first this tank was a bit sluggish, but it's pretty heavy, and it does lose something. You see there going through the river. I did lose a fair bit of speed. Oh. That's better. Can we get another shot and finish him off? Reload speed is not brilliant. Oh, I did get him. Well, that'll teach him to sit there. Oop, nice. Talk about taking my own lesson there. I stood still and took a big shot. So the Shafi's moaning about the fact he's having to scout for poor players, but he did kind of just sit there and let me just shoot him, really, which is a bit stupid if you're... Ah, there we go. There's a funny old loop on the shell with this tank. It's just not very good velocity, maybe, the shell. Surprisingly, we're doing... We're doing pretty well, really. So now we have to get into the heat, the meat of the game. Can we pen him? No. Get back down because I can't. Pen him and he will pen me with ease. I'll get ready with an HG, see if we can hit that scorpion. actually. Oh, he's dead anyway. Right, let's reload. So we're not in a masterful game, but it looks like we're going to win it. I thought we'd lose this game. I really thought they had the better team, but it just goes to show in World of Tanks, having the best team doesn't always mean that you're going to win. So it's just the VK down in the city. I'll never get there before him. And where's the Crusaders? Pretty quick, so he could buy. No, I thought he would have run for it, but he obviously didn't. I won't get there before the mediums, before the lights kill him, so I might as well just go and sit in the cap and get some cap points. Such that they were, so... Hey-ho! There you go. So that was a better game, to be honest. I'm really enjoying this tank. I think it's got a very good gun. Very good... very, very good gun. Armor is negligible. Accuracy of the gun is pretty good if you let it aim in. The longer range shots, when I shot that, I think it was the Shafi the first time, or second time, the shot didn't seem to go anywhere near him, but, you know, that just shows that longer ranges you struggle a little bit, but... You know, we came out of that, well, nowhere near the top on scoring, but, you know, we did our bit. I think it was one of those games that it was all over so quickly. We fired 10 shots, hit with 8 of them, penetrated with 5 of them, did nearly 900 damage, 15,000 credits profit, 1,500... total XP for the win and for the first one of the day, so that's good. So we're not far off being able to put the last radio in place. I don't know. I probably will rather than move on, because it's 106 to get to the tier 8 version. So we might as well get this tank fully equipped before we go on. Let's have a third one. See what we can do. So we've got another top tier game, which is nice. Tier 7 match on Windstorm. Crikey, they've only got one heavy, but they have got a platoon of E-25s. A stealth tank. So only one heavy on their side, and that's an OI. Okay, I'm going to go into the city then. Mainly because I want to try and avoid those E-25s. They just are going to be evil. And I reckon if I can go... we'll see. I'd be surprised if much of their team comes through the city. So, excuse me. Cold's getting there. Blame my two daughters for this cold. Estelle had it, first of all. And then she passed it on to her sister, Imogen. They've kindly passed it on to me now. I feel rubbish. Hey ho. So, what am I going to do? It could be worse. It could turn into man flu, and then shush, who knows? I may not be doing any more videos if it's man flu. It could be the end of it. Let's whiz around here. Set the speed, particularly on good terrain like this. It's pretty, pretty good. So let me get up to this corner. Wait for a bit of support before I push forward any further. Good suicide run, Shafi. There's the big problem with this tank. No gun depression to talk about. Bounce, or did you just miss? Come on, reload. Got ya. That's a nice shootout. Now, in theory, you can go across that river, but I don't trust it. I don't know how quick this tank is to do it. Okay, so I'm going to go around this way. What is this game? Question is which way round is that only looking? Not the right way for us. Just turned his, did a really good job of turning there. Right. So we can chase him down. Our base is about to be lost. I can't believe that. How did I miss that shot? Okay. I'm going to learn from my earlier mistake. I'm going to go back. See if we can do something to relieve the cap. Don't know whether I'll do it in time, but what's, oh, they got three in our cap. Oh, one's come out. Or was that just... not going to be easy. Spotted by something, which means they know I'm coming, which means they're going to be focused on me here. I have reset the cap, and that's roll number one. Gun depression is just not good enough. Ah, can't get the gun down on him. Couldn't get the gun down on him. That's frustration. And there's the limitation again for this tank. That gun depression, if it had gun depression, it'd be fabulous. Well, it is fabulous, don't get me wrong. I really enjoy the tank. I think it's a really, really good tank. Really good fun tank. I enjoy it a lot. 900 damage is pretty pathetic, to be honest. We did the one reset, it was obviously not that one we needed to hit. Well, we still did 37 capture points, so, I don't know, whatever. Point is we lost, which is frustrating. But we're doing okay. We're still winning more than we're losing. Blimey, our win rate up to 61% in this thing. I have to say I have some fairly middle-of-the-road wins in it. And then I had some brilliant losses, like that one. Psycho figure. Should we try one more? Let's try one more. Yeah, good idea. Good. So, what have we got this time? Oh, it's another tier 7. Blimey, aren't we lucky ones? I'm back on the Wii again. I know I am a Gemini, so, you know, maybe I can be a Wii that way. I don't know. Maybe I just can't help it. Maybe I want to be royal or something. Wii! What could be like Sir Habit can be Sir Gamadon. Yeah, I like that. I'll do that. I think I'm hallucinating. It's the cold. Right, let's push on. Let's see what we can do. There's only two. Why is this medium and light day? There's hardly any heavies out today. So we will push along. Yeah, look at that. That's why. Because my mission is to destroy two heavy. Destroy a heavy that's two tiers heavier. So such is the world of logic of World of Tanks, that that is therefore inevitable that I will never get, well, not ever, I'll rarely get a tier 9 game in this tank, because that wouldn't be right, would it? Oh, that's annoying. I was going to go up and sit on the old rock up above there, but I thought that Lux was going to go that way, so I came around this way, which isn't my preferred route. Maybe I'll get back up there. Oh, now the Chaffee's going to go there. So because you haven't got much gun depression, this isn't ideal. This isn't an ideal spot. But it's interesting. Oh, there's a comet. There is a comet. Okay. That's done. Lux did a fabulous job. Just rush down there and get absolutely murdered. Can't really help that Chaffee, because he's going to die. And there we're going to be another one dead. Yep, there we go, 4-2. Well, that was kind of inevitable, wasn't it, guys? Pull back. Oh, joy. We can beat a SU in a shootout, that's for sure. It's just if there's anything else that wants to join the party in the stroll. That's easy enough. That's the gun in action. It's a really, really pokey gun. Okay, we avoided that. And even that OI experimental, we managed to put a shell through his turret. Unfortunately, put a rather larger one through ours. But the Comet is firing HE. Okay. Fair enough. I'm an awesome aimer in this game. So basically we lost everything on the other flag. Come on, O.I., come out. I must finish you before I die. Unfortunately, it's inevitable I'm going to die here. They're going to be coming around our rear in a minute. I'm a little bit further. Nearly up here. Well, that's satisfying. At least I got to kill him before I die. As he was... Oh, snapshot. That doesn't happen very often in this thing. Right, so the lights and everything are going to be coming around the other way. I'm going to go and help this. I've got many hit points left, but I'm going to go and do what I can to support the base. So I can get some mobility up. Come on, OI, you should be able to take AV2. Maybe it's last words, but... So we've had a good game, really. You can see the armor just is not worth anything. You're really not going to bounce anything with this tank. Very, very rarely. Oh, and I missed the important shot. Oh, he got me. I was trying to poke and I had it angled, but... frustrating. Frustrating. So, oh well, never mind. We had a good game. Loss again. But So it seems it's weird. This tank, I seem to do really well in losses, and games where we win, I don't always do that well, which is weird. Don't know what it is. Maybe that's just the last few games has been a bit like that. But so we lost that one. Obviously, waiting obvious game at all. It's very, very obvious. It's funny when it comes out and says defeat, but you lost. There we go. So what do we do? What's that? A duelist. Ooh, destroy at least two tanks that did damage to you. Yep, we did that. Sharpshooter and fire for effect. What else have we got here? Oh, we finished top on damage, top on XP. We fired 9 shots, hit with 8 of them, penetrated with 8 of them, 1600 damage, which is very nice, but look at this, no armor to talk about. 4 hits received, all 4 penetrated. And, you know, 1100 hit points is going to be eaten up very rapidly if you're constantly being hit and penetrated. And sure enough, 4 hits and we were dead. Even on a loss, nearly 25,000 credits, 14 profit, XP 575 with premium, so yeah, that's all fine, it's all good. So overall, I'm loving this tank, really am. I think that just said, there we go, if I've got enough points to do the top radio. So now we have fully upgraded this little beauty, and I really, really enjoy it. I think it's really good fun. If you like your T-34s, this is a good T-34. Effectively, you're always fighting at a tier above yourself because the chassis and everything else is a tier 6 tank. But there's enough mobility to get around, and this gun is very punchy, very accurate, very good at dishing out the damage. You just have to make sure that you don't take too much punishment doing it. So support tank role if you can do it. Try not to be the front line in this thing. Otherwise, you know, opinion hasn't changed on this. I think it's a really nice tank. So anyway, this has been Gamer Dom. Let me know if any of you guys have got up to the T-34-100 on the Czech line, and if you have, what you think about it. Yeah, I'd love to know how you're feeling about this Czech line. I think it's really, really interesting. I've enjoyed a lot of these tanks, and I was seriously thinking about stopping here and not necessarily go on to the full tree. But I've enjoyed these three, the T-24, I enjoyed the ST BZ-39, so I've enjoyed Tier 4, Tier 5, Tier 6, and Tier 7. So, in theory, I should enjoy the other three. We'll see. I played the Tier 9 and Tier 10 on the test server when it came out, and I did have some, I think the 8, the 9 I actually enjoyed more than the 10, bizarrely. I had some really good games in that. Just kept running out of ammo. Didn't have much ammo in it, so anyway, we'll see. But this has been Gamer Dom. If you enjoyed this video, please click like, and if possible, subscribe to the channel, because that makes it nice to see that people are paying attention and are interested. Any feedback, please do share it. Even negative, I'm really pleased to hear from anybody. And you know, if there's something that you think isn't working for you, or you'd like to, you know, I don't know, whatever feedback, it's all welcome. So anyway, this is Gamer Dom. Thanks for watching, and have a really good time out there with your matches, and just be careful out there.